You ready? Hey guys, good afternoon-ish. It's like 12:30, we got a late start today. But we just parked at Dick's Creek Gap and we crossed the highway. I think that's Highway 17. We're gonna head on the AT over to Kelly Knob. We got started going uphill already. We've got 4.5 miles in and 4.5 miles out today, but we'll definitely give you guys some pictures and videos of what we see because the leaves are already changing and it's perfect.
Confused with the Kelly's Knob that's in Virginia, which has the cool overlook. But we just got here and we set a couple hammocks up and we're gonna eat a couple snacks and chill for a little bit. We got a nice little view. It's about 4.5 miles to get here from Dick's Creek Gap parking lot, and by the time we get done today, we'll do around 9 miles. So, but we got a nice view to finish off the day. Well, we just finished our day hike from Dick's Creek Gap to Kelly Knob. It was 4.5 miles from Dick's Creek to Kelly Gap and 4.5 back to Dick's Creek Gap. Making a total of 9 miles for the day. It was an enjoyable full hike with a Powell Mountain vista view was a real pretty view, and then Kelly Knob there was a small view on Kelly Knob. I got that kind of mixed up with the Kelly Knob that's in Virginia. So, but all in all, it was a good hike.